It's been a massive effort to get us to this point, to produce the first of its kind proton accelerator for medical application. Everyone involved, thank you very much. This functioning accelerator is the fruit of our labor. We've designed, produced, and installed an entire system, starting with the proton source, the RFQ, which is a CERN design, SEDTLs, CCLs, RF, and high power systems. And the whole assembly now accelerates the proton beam up to our maximum energy of 230 MeV.
230 MeV is what we've been aiming for. With 90 MeV, we can treat eyes. 160 MeV is enough for most children, but we need 230 MeV to treat any site in the human body. We've been speaking to many institutions who are interested in light. They've been keenly interested in this milestone with a lot of anticipation. Now that we're firing full energy beam, our path to first patient is clear, so we're anticipating significant commercial traction.
230 MeV, it's critical because this is the first proton therapy medical system in the world using a linear accelerator. We will demonstrate that it is as safe as the systems already cleared and that it meets all the clinical performance and standards for the systems already on the market. Achieving 230 MeV is one step in that plan. It is a big step forward because many systems using synchrotrons and cyclotrons have already been approved since many years.
230 MeV is the maximum energy of a light system. It means millions of protons are accelerating through each individual accelerating cavities and they all work. It means we can proceed with our clinical investigation plan, we can move forward with a regulatory plan, and it will trigger greater commercial momentum. 230 MeV is important. It's about introducing a breakthrough technology to the market. It's about democratizing access to proton therapy. 230 MeV is the start of a new era for the proton therapy market and for advanced oncotherapy.